What's up, players? Luciferius here. And today we'll be going over imprinting and extraction. That location for this place is over here. To the left of the Keel Vashad waypoint. I don't know if I ever get that said right. But it is to the I'll say northwest location to the left of your ring and amulets where you do your gem crafting. The purple, lighter purple. Tell me of extraction and imprinting.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral. No witchcraft here. Only honest magics.
I don't know. Oh, do we have anything that I... But we'll see. It's basically enshrouding aspects for rogues, druid, barian. Basic skill for its aspect of might. Basic skills grant 25% damage reduction for four seconds. Progress campaign and dry steps to unlock. So you unlock it throughout the game. Aspects of signed extremities after immobilized wears off. These are slow by 20% for 4 seconds. These here are from a lot between like the earthen wound dungeons. The different dungeons located throughout the map. I'll show your class only. Be destroyed. Legendary items. Let's see. Balloon utility aspects, legendary power. Becoming injured while crowd control grants you unstoppable for 4 seconds. So this takes the passive ability. The power behind this passive ability. Allowed helm types, helm, chest armor, boots, gloves, amulet, power increased by 50%, shield. It costs money, of course, but you're extracting that passive ability. Sigil powder, haven't got any of that, tier 1 to 5. Nightmare sigils is used to transform a dungeon into a nightmare dungeon. This crafting creates a nightmare sigil of 1 to 5. Fiction. Four. Affliction 3 requires World Tier 3. Sacred Ancestral, all sigil ones. Numerous sigils return the sigil powder, which can be used to craft new sigils. You can replace certain affixes on your items at the cultist. Add an item to the slot and select an affix to replace. Cultists can enchant rare or legendary items by replacing an unwanted affix with a new one. Replace the affix as many times as you want by paying the cost for it. All stats plus 2. Add an item to the slot and select an affix to replace. Damage reduction 20.5, damage reduction from close, plus 2 all stats.
All right, traveler.
So this needs a Fiend Rose, rare crafting material, an exceptionally hard to find herb found during the Hell Tide when Sanctuary gives away to Hell's influence. Only mostly toxic in spite of its beauty, but regards Kepler-ness. Sanctuary was way is a way to Hell's influence. Sigil power obtained by using the occultist to salvage nightmare sigils of any tier. My question is, how do you get the sigils? Okay, so you create the sigils with sigil powder. I guess you collect savages too, and you salvage them, and then you can increase the dungeon ranks. Add powers, change out powers to your current items. for swap up in stats, which is pretty cool. But that's it for this video. To the next one, peace out.